Hi everyone! Welcome to today's book talk. Today I'm going to be talking to you about the book The Boy at the Back of the Class by Onjali Rauf. One ordinary Tuesday morning, a new boy arrives in Mrs. Khan's class. His name is Ahmet and he is from Syria. Now you might notice that I have a map behind me here, and I just wanted to show you exactly where Syria is on a map. So we have where we are in the United States of America near the city of Chicago, which is this red dot all the way over here in the United States of America. And if we cross the Atlantic Ocean, you can see that Syria is right here on the eastern edge of the Mediterranean Sea, and it is part of the Asian continent. So Ahmet has made a very long journey and he's struggling a little bit. He doesn't really talk or smile very often, but there's one student in the class who is absolutely determined to be his friend. The other thing you need to know about Ahmet is that he is also a refugee. A refugee is a person who is forced to leave their country in order to escape war, persecution, or natural disaster. Ahmet's story is a sad but unfortunately very common one. Families leave their home countries under threat of war or persecution, and they have to travel under scary circumstances most of the time to find a safe place to live. The author acknowledges this at the end of the book and notes that our United Nations Secretary General, Ban Ki-moon, has noted this as the biggest refugee and displacement crisis of our time. She also shares some information on how we can help refugees create a new life in the United States. In the story, as much as Ahmet has gone through, he is still not treated well by most of his classmates when he arrives in his new country. Luckily, there is one student who goes out of their way to make Ahmet feel welcome, and it makes all the difference. This is a story full of heart, humor, and friendship, and I hope you'll give it a try. As the author notes, empathy, being in one another's shoes, and trying to understand the feelings of others goes a very long way. So I hope you'll check out a copy of The Boy at the Back of the Class. You can place a hold on the physical copy in our collection, or you can check out the ebook on two of our online platforms, Hoopla or Media on Demand. Thanks so much for joining me for this week's book talk, and we'll see you next time. Bye, friends.